Hello everyone. So today I want to talk about team identity. And the question today is, how do I build a very, very strong culture and a very strong identity within my team? Number one, yes, you're all working for a company, you're all working for a brand. But my suggestion is whenever I'm managing a team, I want to create my own brand inside the company. So come up with something, a brand that is actually representing your team. Because you have two options, guys. You can pick a random picture and keep changing the random picture every week for your team, and you can change the WhatsApp picture in the group, and that's not really a strong crew identity. Or you pick one brand, one logo that you're gonna keep using every single week, so people, they actually feel that they belong to something. I'm gonna give you a very quick advice, guys. Like, if you wanna create a brand, there are so many websites today where you can just pick a logo and make it yours, or find a freelancer online and you can easily create a brand as well for your own team identity. That's step number one. Step number two, you need to know your why. So why your team is actually doing what you guys are doing every single day? What is the why behind it? Why do you actually exist, okay? And if you don't know it yet, that's fine. What I would suggest is sit down with the strongest people in your team right now and actually discuss about it. What do we want to do? What do we want to achieve, and by when? Maybe you want to just build a very, very strong team within the campaign. Maybe you want to really expand and in the future take on board different clients and do something very, very big. But you need to be clear about what your crew actually stand for, because once you have a why behind it, it's gonna be very, very easy to push every single day. So create your why. Step number three, you need to have some values in your crew. You don't need to have like 2,400 different values. You need to have like four core values that you guys all share and you all agree on. Maybe the values are image, integrity, respect, whatever the value is. But you know, once you pick the values, you need to share that with every single member of your crew. And that starts from the observation that, you know, if I take someone out in an interview, I'm already sharing the values of my team. So they already know at that point. Whenever I'm training someone in the first week or in the second week, I keep talking about the values of the crew. I want the values to be so strong that everyone is always gonna stick to that. Because if you don't have values, people are working with no direction. And the last step for your team, guys, is this. Now you have the goal of the team, you know what you're doing, you know the values. The next step is, how is everyone going to fit into those goals? Because you need to make sure that everyone is gonna find his own or her own space. Everyone needs to fit within the goals of the team, right? So, you know, if you're not too sure about how to actually do that, speak to your manager and get to know every single person individually to actually help them to fit within the bigger picture. Because if people don't feel part of something, they're gonna really, really struggle to follow. Thank you very much again, guys, and have a good day.